on the south side of Chicago. Well, it's the baddest part of town. And if you go down there, you better just beware of a man named Leroy Brown. Leroy, he's more than trouble, you see, 'cause he's standing about 6'4". And all the downtown ladies call him treetop lover. All the men just call him sir. And he's bad, bad Leroy Brown. He's the baddest man in the whole damn town. Badder than an old cane cone, and meaner than a junkyard dog. Well, now Leroy, he's a gambling man, and he likes his fancy clothes. Yeah, he likes to wave his diamond rings in front of everybody's nose. He's got a custom Continental. He's got an Eldorado, too. He's got a .32 gun in his pocket for fun. He's got a razor in his shoe. And he's bad, bad Leroy Brown. He's the baddest man in the whole damn town. Badder than old King Kong, meaner than a junkyard dog. Now Friday, about a week ago, old Leroy's shooting dice. And at the end of the bar sat a girl named Doris, and knew that girl was nice. Well, now he cast his eyes upon her. That's when the trouble would soon begin, 'cause old Leroy's about to learn a lesson about messing with the wife of a jealous man. And he's bad, bad Leroy Brown. He's the baddest man in the whole damn town. Badder than an old King Kong, and meaner than a junkyard dog. Now the two men took to fighting, and when they pulled them from the floor, old Leroy looked like a jigsaw puzzle with a couple of pieces gone. And he's bad, bad Leroy Brown. He's the baddest man in the whole damn town. Badder than an old King Kong, and meaner than a junkyard dog. He's bad, bad Leroy Brown. He's the baddest man in the whole damn town. Badder than an old King Kong, and meaner than a junkyard dog. He's badder than an old King Kong, and meaner than a junkyard dog. Take care, little honey, out there in Chicago. And don't let bad, bad Leroy Brown get you.